Catheter designers are always striving to build more capable devices to deliver therapies as effectively as possible within the body. In recent years, we've seen tremendous interest in steerable catheters, which provide more control over the distal tip with the help of pull wires. The improved stability and handling of these devices increases the accessibility of complex anatomies. Building a steerable catheter shaft is a tedious process. At Zeus, we saw a way to simplify construction by focusing on the liner. Our PTFE SubLiteWall Multi-Lumen tubing is a single, process-ready extrusion that reduces manufacturing steps and helps improve yields for steerable catheter construction. To put our Multi-Lumen liner to the test, we enlisted the help of a catheter manufacturer and four operators of varying skill levels. The operators built two sets of four-way steerable catheter shafts, and the time to complete each step was recorded. 20 shafts were built using the traditional method of gluing five liners together, while another 20 were built using our PTFE SubLiteWall Multi-Lumen tubing. The traditional assembly process for steerable catheter shafts requires the operator to load the main lumen and satellite lumens with mandrels and individually stretch these liners. However, the most time-consuming part of the process involves gluing each satellite lumen to the main liner. This took on average about 3 minutes for every satellite lumen, bringing the total average time to assemble the liners to 18 and a half minutes. In addition to the long build time, this process is often prone to error. Satellite lumens must be kept straight, and any shift during assembly, braiding, or reflow can affect the planarity of the device. Voids or excess glue from the assembly process can also compromise the integrity of the shaft and decrease yields. In comparison, operators building the 20 steerable catheter shafts with PTFE SubLiteWall Multi-Lumen tubing were able to complete the assembly 6 times faster than using the traditional method. With no need for glue, on average, they were able to load and stretch the Multi-Lumen liner in under 3 minutes. For manufacturers using our Multi-Lumen liner versus a traditional assembly process, we calculated the potential cost savings of up to 84%. There's potential for even more savings when you factor in things like a simplified bill of materials, reduced operator training, and other efficiencies. As steerable catheters continue to grow in popularity, our hope is that PTFE SubLiteWall Multi-Lumen tubing can not only save you time and money, but enable you to design more advanced devices to deliver cutting-edge therapies. Let us know what we can do for you. We're here to help.